Ladies and gentlemen, my good friend from Edgewood, Mr. Toby Arndt.